several years ago, I was trying to make parts in Montana, and I realized that if I really wanted to make high-quality automotive parts, there's really only one place in the world to do that had the right coatings and the right engineering and the right experience, and that was Detroit.